Yeah, definitely. You know, back when we were in Evanston, we practiced as well 6 times, and you know, we felt good back then and felt like our offense was getting a new groove, and now even more finished.